That's your nose?
Abigail is 7 weeks old, and she's playing with a toy for the first time.
On the gray sky, saying I don't wanna come home tonight. Yeah, and I'm higher up off wood. I don't even remember, but my friend passed out in the override. Oh, I'm from the city of the 915, where all the girls are pretty and they're down for the hype. All my boys are with me going up for the night. Who cares? Who cares? 'Cause this is all you. So wake me up in the spring while I'm high off my American dream. We don't always say what we mean. It's the lie of an American dream. Maybe the end is near, but I've been waiting all year. Get the hell up out of here and throw away my fears. I'm so faded, I'm so faded off of all the things that I've taken. And maybe I'm not really drunk, maybe I'm really good at faking. From the city of the 915, where all the girls are pretty and they're down for the hype. And all my boys are with me going up for the night. But who cares? Oh yeah. Living life as an American teen. American teen. American teen. Oh, yeah. We don't always say what we mean when we're high off our American teen.
Pop the top, fill my cup up, yeah. Keep them pouring till I'm up, oh yeah. Diamond Simon with my shirt tucked, yeah. Mink was 80K, oh yeah, hey. I rack that shit, but not for long. Then I go cop another one. Some people think I'm living wrong. This life, but not for long. So I'm gonna be what I want, when I want, when I want, yeah. I'm gonna do what I want, when I want, when I want, yeah. I'm going hard till I'm gone, till I'm gone, till I'm gone, yeah.
Lutheran South means a family. Like, everybody would help everybody else. And everybody's kind of there for each other, or you could at least be friendly with everybody.
The lessons I've learned from South are becoming a better person academically and athletically. I learned how to maintain my busy schedule and how to enjoy life at the same time.
Just be yourself.
We'll all be gone. All our friends will move.
I'm gonna miss my friends, all the teachers.
South to me means home. My teachers, my mentors, my friends, my teammates that are always there to support me.
Our friends will be gone away.
There wasn't a teacher that I had that wouldn't have gone out of their way to help me with something.
What I will miss most about South is having lunch every day with Miss Riggs. It was always a good time to relax and have a great conversation with my favorite teacher.
And I guess it's just as well, but I miss your face like hell.
South taught me that it's really trivial to just get caught up in the little things. Looking back at all the stuff I was worried about, it seems really small now compared to all the stuff that I really miss doing.
I really appreciate that feeling of safety that South provides. It's peacefulness.
South means to me a place where I met some of my best friends who turned into family.
South is a safe haven for me. I love being there.
Senior year was a disappointing ending to an overall great 3 years.
Every Friday night game that we all went to, every pep rally that we had, just whenever our class was just cheering as loud as we could for every game, cheering in the pep rallies for, I don't know, just trying to win competitions for who can cheer louder. That's what I'm gonna miss. Everyone just together, having fun and laughing.
Senior year, no matter if it's a day, an hour, or a minute, I loved every second of it because I spent it with the people who meant most to me.